Do you have a browse?
Thank you. まさか。おい、ね。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。 I'll be happy to give you a generous discount.
Thank you. Marvel at my... I can help with all your equipment needs. Use it right, you hear?
I'm listening. Ask away. Because we carry on the age-old tradition of the Shimazu demon. But you know, Satsuma is known for other arts too, like no theater. There was once talk of dismantling the no stage at the Satsuma Villa in Edo, but one word from Lady Atsuko put that matter to rest. It's true, the present age is not much suited to no and kabuki, but I pray we will all be able to enjoy such things again someday. You're the best. I see. Our business is now done.
What is it this time? All right. Out with it. So, that's how you see me, eh? I suppose we could chalk it up to the times we live in. There are so many challenges vying for one's attention. Hence my constant need for a pipe. I well know tobacco to be an indulgence, but the day I stop smoking it, is the day I end up looking more severe than ever. Princess Atsuko was adopted by Lord Shimazu at the age of 17. Since then, she has lived to carry out the duties assigned to her. Immured within the inner sanctum of Edo Castle, she has had to wage a lonely fight for government reform. And her sole consolation is that feline. Which perhaps explains the inordinate amount of affection she showers upon it. How splendid. I see. That concludes business.
Yeah! How are you? Been well, I trust? Ah, music to my ears. I was hoping you'd see that. Taken any photographs lately? I'd love to see them. Is there anything else I can get you? 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 Be sure to drop by again.
Ah! I'm glad to see you. Really? That would be great. Oh, it looks like you have quite the collection. Good work. What would you like me to work on? What would you like me to work on? I have a hunch you will be back again. Am I right?